Mayor, just my luck. This hallway leads down to the basement. I'm so far away from them now, Mr. Joestar and the others will never hear me. I don't think those creepy zombies can beat me, but if I get even a single scratch, I'll be in trouble. She'll take control of me just like Hallhorse. Damn it! Isn't there any way outside? And of course the windows have iron bars on them. Damn it! I'll hide in this room. Crap, they broke down the door. At this rate, I'm going to have to fight them. I just have to keep these freaks as far away from my skin as possible. And now they're coming down the hallway. They must be checking every room. Damn it, they're getting closer and closer. Wait a minute. Oh, come on, did I run into another bathroom? Why am I always getting ambushed in bathrooms? Damn it, the toilet is so dirty. All right, just try it. But the second you walk in, my chariot will chop up four of you in a single breath! What's going on? Now it's totally quiet out there. Creepy! Damn zombies! That old hag! What the hell are they doing? Aren't they going to break down the door? What's taking them so long? Come on, do something, damn it! They were looking through the keyhole the whole time! What the hell? Man, this is not good! The bastard stabbed me in the tongue!
Perfect! You finally fallen under my justice's control, you shitty little brat! And now, if you don't open that door and come out on your own this second, I'm going to slowly crush your face and pull you through the keyhole! Laugh now! How pitiful, Paul Nareth! Very pitiful indeed! This isn't even close to the level of torture you put my centerfold through! Because of your cowardice, my precious son died in unimaginable agony! Now then, how about we have you clean the bathroom, eh? Sound like a plan to you? Lick the toilet until it sparkles like new. Don't be shy. Lick it till it's shiny, like this.
No, not that! Anything but that! Oh, God!